Like, share, subscribe. The atom is the basic building block for all matter in the universe. Atoms are extremely small and are made up of a few even smaller particles. The basic particles that make up an atom are electrons, protons, and neutrons. Atoms fit together with other atoms to make up matter. There are different kinds of atoms based on the number of electrons, protons, and neutrons each atom contains. Each different kind of atom makes up an element. There are 92 natural elements and up to 118 when you count in man-made elements. The proton. The proton is a positively charged particle that is located at the center of the atom in the nucleus. The electron. The electron is a negatively charged particle that spins around the outside of the nucleus. The neutron. The neutron doesn't have any charge. The number of neutrons affects the mass and the radioactivity of the atom. Quark. The quark is a really small particle that makes up neutrons and protons. Neutrino. Neutrinos are formed by nuclear reactions. They are like electrons without any charge and are usually traveling at the speed of light. Trillions and trillions of neutrinos are emitted by the sun every second.